Hello and welcome to Jacker Checker, and hello and welcome to Flock of Our Seabirds. Yes, that's right. I do a video for two channels because of the topic. I got a little package from Denmark. It's hard to surprise you because of the thumbnails. We got this Lego Brickheads, the Cockatiel set, and the Budgie set. As a bird fan, you collect some items of your hobby. This might be some plushies, like this little guy, this Alex, the honking bird. I also got Merle. Merle arrived just the last days. Peace is not an option. Or instead of plushies, you can also collect bird-related books. I can really recommend these books. Also the Book of Alex the Honking Bird, which is nice too, so the collection grows. And for this kind, I bought those sets with the comical birds. For the bird people who are not so familiar with my Jacker videos, we do an unboxing. Later on, I do a time-lapse build. And after that, I spend my thoughts about these little models. So, let's go on with the unboxing. The light isn't so good. Front side. Some warning notices. This is the back side. You get some more pets of the head series. Here's the measurement for how big a piece is, and it's sealed like always on Lego sets with two tapes. That is not so nice. The paper is very thin. The manual. Very colorful. The cheek spots of the cockatiel are printed. This is good. And we got this sticker set. Let me set the focus. So these feet are wrong. I think I'll use the feathers right above. But I had mentioned it already on the Budgie set. Now, here are feathers. I think maybe it was in the shop that had recommended that they have a sticker with the wrong feet on this too. But we come to this later when we do the review. Here is the same. Some other pets which are available. A Budgie, they put a male in it, and a little chick. Size, here you see the pieces you need for the Budgie and the chick. 100, they are both nearly the same. But I think this included the perch. Okay. The cockatiel is slightly bigger, has some parts more. But I think this included the perch of the birds too. Same sticker set as on the cockatiel. Loosen plates. Oops. And the manual. The build shouldn't take too long. So I think I get this time all in one video. Two unboxings, two builds, and the review of both kits. So, let's have a quick summary. Each build took me around 30 minutes. I did some mistakes, because sometimes I was too fast for the build. But from the manuals, the models are very easy to build. And I'm quite fine with it. Let's start with the budgies. Ghost of the Blue series, let's say father and son. This is very nice. Especially the shape of the stripes are very good made for this bird. sorry, this is one thing which isn't so good. The model is slightly heavy, and on this little perch, although I think this is better than the blue ones we have for the cockatiel, it's slightly too heavy. It's not made for playing. As I said, I didn't put the sticker on here because the sticker with the feet is wrong. I'll show you this soon. This is a chick. Look at the backside of the adult bird. Very good. Four different colors. And for just a comic version of the bird, this is nice. Here we have the both cockatiels. Oh. The gender is hard to tell because such details like stripes on the feathers we don't have here. We have two gray tones, a white and a black. So the color scheme of the cockatiel is very good made. We have an adjustable crest, tech modus. Let's put it in chilled mode. Even here, I don't put the sticker on. So, one word to the sticker. So, see these feet? These are not parrot feet. These are, I hope I speak it right, anisodactyl feet. With three toes to the front and one toe to the back. And parrots have zygodactyly feet, which means that there are two toes in the front and two toes to the back. Here on the stickers, these toes are mostly found on songbirds. These feet are normally used for walking or running, and parrots need their feet for grabbing or climbing, so they are in another shape. And there is also a sticker for the feet, and both sets have one left over of these bricks. So that you can put, why don't I get the focus on it? Yeah. This is the same as you find here. So you can on both models put on both stickers and then change between the feathers or the feet, but I don't use both of them. The build was very quick and easy, and for a bird fan, this is a very nice thing you can have in this shelf, or she. I probably wished there were brown service too, so that you can change the bird into the mother of the chicken. I'm not quite sure. No, it fits, but why Is it slightly diagonal? I don't know. So, in summary, nice sets and must have if you collect some bird items. And put it on the shelf. I'm thinking about to put it here on my studio desk, but as long as I have the space lamp and one of the sea life items or the big spider holding my headset, there she is. I think it's an Australian huntsman spider. We had it bought from an Australian shop here in Münster. But if I will collect further items, I have no place on my desk. So, if you got some questions, write it down in the comments. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Even though you're a brick fan, or you're a bird fan. This means for the brick fans, Jacka Checker, and for the bird fans, Flock of RC Birds. This will really help me out if you subscribe. So thanks for watching and see you soon on Jacka Checker, or see you soon on Flock of RC Birds.